Hello guys and welcome to Different Russia channel. Today we are with you in a very big shopping plaza near Moscow MKAD, Moscow Ring Road, IKEA Белая Дача. We go with you to Leonardo, a big DIY store that is like your Hobby Lobby. They do not specialize on something particular. For example, we have Передвижник, and they specialize on painting. They have everything for artists. So paints, canvas, pencils, so but everything for artists. As for Leonardo, they have a little bit of everything. I now have a small hobby, teddy bear making. So my new hobby is to make bears, small bears, according to teddy bear technology. And I would like to have a look what they have there for my new hobby. So guys, re-enter with you Leonardo. I think I will divide this video into two parts from Leonardo. First of all, I will show you the general idea of the shop, what they have, and then we shall go directly to toy making department here. And also the music is playing, that is too bad. Puzzles, lots of puzzles. Behind me is the security. He's watching me. Lots of everything, guys. Вышивание. I do not like it, guys. That is not for me. Very tiresome. Icons. Cross stitching, if I'm not mistaken, it is called cross stitching. Вышивание крестиком. Здравствуйте. Нет, спасибо. Пока просто посмотрим. That is for soap making, guys. I also from time to time make soap. And I use such things for toy making. Oh. Metal things for decoration. Заготовки. Лейка. About $3, guys. This metal, I don't know the English name, it's metal лейка. This one is big, but no price. But here the price is about $1-$2 over here. This one is very lovely, guys. Some cages also for decoration, about $2-$3. These ones are more expensive, about $6. This one. Ah, that must be the set of furniture, 400 rubles. Ah, that is what I need for teddy bear making. Alex, look. All the parts, the joints. Yeah? Fibra. Yeah. We will buy with you. It is considered to be the best ones, but I'm not sure. So I just thread. That is what we bought in Leroy Merlin and in Castorama. But here, guys, well, Alex, there was a big set. Here only a few. You see? Yeah, but the price. Now, guys, all my family tries to find parts for my bears. Alex's father, who helps him to construct dacha, he says he has a lot of such, I don't know, nails.
Splint.
Splint, yeah. I don't know the English name, guys. In Russian, it is called splint. Mulinne, special threads for stitching. Yeah, but not for me. That is a special fabric for stitching, canva, some canvas. What is the price? No price, guys. They have the special machine to check the price, but I don't want to go there to check. So let's explore a little bit here. I order a lot on AliExpress, honestly speaking, and such things for my boxes I ordered there. AliExpress, of course, weighs cheaper, but you have to wait 2 months, 3 months, minimum 1 month. The special boxes here. Yeah. For decoupage, for decoration. Nice boxes, yeah. $6, guys, for this box. Book. Yeah. Rather good quality. This one. Oh, $20, guys, for this one. Big one. For decoration. It's on sale today for 475 rubles, approximately $6-$7. Wooden vases and boxes. Very nice. Small houses for $1.50 for decoration. Here everything for decoupage. Oh, you may paint here. Of course you may cut, because I think that is, I don't know the English name, Liden. Lipa. No, Liden, that is German. Some are expensive. These ones are expensive, about $8. But here for $2, for $3. Big ones. Деревянные заготовки, доска для резьбы, so for cutting, for wood cutting. Ah, lime tree. Here it is, lime tree. Lipa. The price about $3. For knitting, here a lot of everything. Very big choice. I remember, guys, in the times of the Soviet Union, it was such a great luck when you could buy at least 1 kilogram of threads to knit something. But now look, lots of everything. Of course, we could not dream about such a big variety of goods. Boxes for handmade. Oh, you may keep everything in a box. Also on sale today, 2,600 rubles. About $30 for the box. Inside some, I don't know, you see? That is inside. And one more box. Plastic inside. Lots of ribbons here. Also not very expensive. Some of them are on sale. Some special tools for stitching. So guys, I do not understand anything here because it's not for me. My sister is a big fan of this. Maybe I will show her and she will come and buy. So very nice. Very nice tools. Now all the shop assistants go around me and look at me from the side. And the same is with the security. He's behind me constantly, watching me, but says nothing.